Lou Hoover was one of our most intelligent and well-traveled first ladies. The Hoovers lived in China, Australia, London. She designed a bassinet for children, her two boys, for steamship travel, for ocean liner travel, that kept the children safe from rocking while they were on the high seas. She also designed two of the houses that the Hoovers would live in.